team here, Reverend Tony Coxon and his team, have really, really, really worked hard. And they've got a lot of work together. And really, we are here, well, as you know, in 2017. And Hull is at a massive turning point. And it's nice to see young people in the audience as well as oldest, wrinklies, because they are the future. And 2017, I think Hull will never be the same again, because it's, we've been lacking confidence and self-image, you know, with regard to our past. But now, I think thanks to 2017 and all the things that are going on in City of Culture, we're going to go forward with lots of hope and optimism and be proud to come from Hull, with or without a hitch. We never have a hitch in Hull, do we? And the work here has, you know, been a lot of tremendous work gone on behind the scenes. And I'm always impressed with what goes on here at St. John's, with the organisation. And it's a real credit to the Hesborough community. And so I think we're here to celebrate. And nice to see the headscarf ladies here. And nice to see volunteers from City of Culture as well. So just say thank you to everybody, for all the artists in particular. I'm going to hand over to Tony to say a few words.
Just a couple of words
from Tony. So I'll bid you all thank you very much.